but he also used guns, knives, and boots to kill his victims. And his family knew little of his real job, being a mafia hitman. It's about Richard Kuklinski.